Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Abdul Ghani, and first of all, I would like to thank Team Welfare Secretariat from MSES for inviting me as a speaker for this video. And in this video, I'll be talking about the topic of self-love. So, what is self-love? Before a person is able to practice it, first we need to understand what does it mean by self-love. Self-love is a state of appreciation for oneself that grows from actions that support our physical, psychological, and spiritual growth. Self-love means having a high regard for your own well-being and happiness. Self-love is taking care of your own needs and not sacrificing your well-being to please others. And it also means not settling for less than what you deserve. Self-love can mean something different for each person because we all have many different ways to take care of ourselves. Figuring out what self-love looks like for you as an individual is an important part of your mental health. So, what does self-love mean to you? For many people, self-love is another way to say self-care. To practice self-care, we often need to go back by doing some basic things such as listen to our bodies, take breaks from work and do some stretch, put the phone down and try to connect with yourself, or even do something creative. And you can also try to eat something healthily, but sometimes try to indulge in your favorite foods. After all, self-love means accepting yourself as you are in this very moment. It means accepting your emotions for what they are and putting your physical and mental well-being first. So now we know that self-love motivates you to make healthy choices in your life. When you hold yourself in high esteem, you're more likely to choose things that nurture your well-being and serve you well. So the question here is, how to practice self-love? Fortunately, there are several easy ways to practice self-love. First is by becoming mindful. People who have self-love tend to know what they think, feel, and want. Second is by taking actions based on need rather than want. By staying focused on what you need, you turn away from automatic behavior patterns that get you into trouble and lessen self-love. Next is by practicing good self-care. Believe me, you will love yourself more when you take better care of your basic needs. People high in self-love nourish themselves daily through healthy activities such as exercise and proper sleep. The last way to practice self-love is by making room for healthy habits. Start truly caring for yourself by manifesting that in what you eat, how you exercise, and what you spend time doing. Do stuff not to get it done or because you have to, but because you care about you. Final words for me, if you want to practice self-love, start by being kind, patient, gentle, and compassionate to yourself the way you would with someone else that you care about. That's all from me. Thank you for watching, and I hope you guys will benefit from this video.